Moose!
So we're on our way to the Royals game.
No, we're on our way to drop off the dogs.
Okay, so we're on the way to drop off our dogs. Then, we're dropping them off at our babysitter, which is my mother. Then we're gonna go pick up her mom. Then we're going to the Royals game. What? Boom, boom, boom. Thing after thing. Are we at Grammy's house? Are we at Grammy's house? Release the beast! Well, I didn't have anywhere else to put my bag. No, because I had my stuff in my lap. It's Cousin Dee! Bye, baby. Bye! Gassy doctor baby. Are you ready, Royals fan? Barking Gray! Head her up! Hey, she's got it! Are you ready, Royals fans? Moose! Moose! So, baby, what do you think about getting?
For breakfast?
Yes.
The sunrise croissant. That sounds right up my alley.
You're so cool.
I am cool.
You're the coolest person I know.
You're the coolest person I know.
Obviously.
Ready for a royal swing!
Moose! So, no selfie sticks in the game, but they'll allow the gimbal. But they allow all brooms longer than 4 foot, so zero sense. Pull the cap. Pull the cap.
There you go, thank you.
Are you Nicole?
She's Nicole.
Oh, hi, Nicole.
You don't have a Star Wars ticket. This is only for Star Wars.
Yeah, hold on just a moment.
He does. Okay, yeah. Then you'll have to go to gate one or two.
There you go. You're all set. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Oh, good catch. No, I'm gonna vlog it. So we got our Drew Butera Tie Fighter Star like bobblehead.
And he's got cool hair. Yeah,
he's got cool hair. It'd be better if you like press a button and his head bobbled and did a hair flip.
Yeah.
Texas. Success. They won 11-3. Woo woo! We got our Mr. and Mrs. jerseys. We'll be wearing those on our honeymoon, representing, probably at the reception too. And yeah, it's been a good night. The doggos are back home from grandma's, or Grammy's, I guess. So it's time to take it easy and have a decent evening. Alright, peace!